Each organ store different emotional. Okay, so the sound is. So you put your hand under the ribcage, the liver from the right side of the ribcage toward nearly the middle of the sternum here. Okay, go this way. It's quite a big long organ and dense. So inhale, hold it, exhale. Put your finger deeper that you feel comfortable into your ribcage. And inhale, expanding, and hit. And exhale. Inhale, hold it, hit it here in the back, and okay. Now, spring. Liver come up to stomach, and that is involved with the heart, red color, hatred, impatient, hastiness, heart. Okay, heart is here, but the center is here. Okay, and you have front and back. So inhale, exhale with the heart sound. Sink your ribcage, sink your sternum in, sink back as much as you can, press against your heart, and inhale, expand, open your ribcage, hit, back, and again, inhale, deep, feeling bottom up, and expand your heart, hold it, and back, and the heart sound. And rub your hand, hit them and give them a padding, pat them a little bit, smile and send them a good love, okay? Now, spleen, pancreas and stomach, start from here, spleen, pancreas start from here all the way, and the spleen on the left hand side under the ribcage, stomach in this area. It's a very important organ involved with a lot of digestions. Spleen involved with a lot of immune system. And also believe that a lot of stem cells like to stay inside the spleen. Okay? And but it's hard to poke a hole to draw the blood out, but easy from here. Okay? So inhale, and the sound is involved with digestions, very important. If your digestion not good, you can spend all the money to eat. You're moving all the money into your toilet. Okay? Inhale. Exhale. Expand. Big. Hit. Back and the cuddling sound. One more time, inhale, expand, Hold it. And exhale. In the olden time, there are many evidence because this is part of the bone marrow negong. So whoever get this bone marrow negong in the olden time, because it's extremely secret, they said you cannot kill him. In the olden time, there are no gun, no bomb. So it's a martial art and knife, that is. So who get the iron chi qigong? Because they hit, and when they injure, they can repair themselves much faster. Okay, and they can, when they learn how to aware and expand. Okay, they can actually hold. They can actually isolate. So if they get stabbed or wound, they actually close them like a compartment. They exhale and they close them, and the bleeding stop. And that's why they say you cannot kill a guy that get the bone marrow, the iron chi qigong, the golden seal, because that. So that's what you learn. Your kidney, you think about kidney, you expand, you hold it, you actually hold it. Liver, you expand. So olden time, when they have no surgery and nothing, when you get stabbed, you either heal yourself or either you die. That's it. The only one way. Bleeding to death. Internal injured, bleeding to death. And the one you do here, you are training your body and you can close them. It's just like a submarine compartment. They have to separate out. If the one is flooded with water, they close it and you still can work. And this is how, and they get a place and they close them and stop the bleeding and they come back. And they not die. And that's how it works. And it's no secret. You train them. You have every organ have a section and muscle. You can squeeze. Like for me, I squeeze my kidney. I squeeze my liver, I close. I can actually feel my kidney and my liver close. Okay, and expand. Close and expand. So you can do a lot of things that way. Okay? So the spleen. So now we come to the pair organs. Lungs. Pair organ is the last intestine. Last intestine, you start from ascending column, transverse column, descending column, and sigmoid column. So you put your hand on both sides of the hip here. So you inhale and exhale first with the lung sound. Inhale, expand, expand, think, think, think. Your mind and your heart is definitely connecting with the last intestine, okay? Remember that. It's very simple. All you have to do, think about it and put your power of intention breath. And you expand your last intestine, hit it from the sigmoid column area up to the ascending column. Transverse column, descending column, and down to the sigmoid place. And exhale. Inhale, expanding, expanding, and smile to your last intestine, hit, and exhale. I tell you, extremely good for your moving, making your last intestine stronger and get rid of the toxic. The waste material, the bowel movement, very strong. You get your last intestine strong. Breathe, hitting. And exhale. Now, the small intestine. Okay? The small intestine. Small intestine absorbing. If they're not strong, the stomach digests and the small intestine don't absorbing the food for the use of spending all the vitamin and the money to all the good food, it don't digest. Don't absorb. No use. You're spending $100, you move $99 into the toilet. You in 5 years you can buy a gold toilet, you know. Okay? A lot of money there. Okay? Inhale. Touch your navel area. Inhale. Now the heart sound. Small intestine connecting with the heart. Heart sound. Now inhale. Expand. Smile. And hit from the left toward the right, from a small circle to the bigger circle. All the way to the sigmoid column and exhale. I tell you, hitting your small intestine is so good. The immune system, the training camp, this is the biggest training camp you have, you know. If you shut down your big training camp, the soldier gone, finished. Okay? So don't shut your training camp down. And inhale, expand, hit it. And exhale. Now remember, when you're hitting, hit that you can feel enough. And eventually, you train every day, you can hit more stronger. And that time, really, the strong one can survive, that's all. The weak one is gone. Okay? But you're just training this way, hit it enough that you don't get hurt. I think you know how heavy you're going to hit, okay? So hit it enough, you don't get hurt. When you hold your breath too long, and the chi go up to the head and you get dizzy, okay? And you're just breathing in. Don't do it until you faint it. So you're holding the breath, it's very important. When you get dizzy, that means your breath holding too long. Don't hold too long your breath, and expect you're hitting the chi go up to the head, okay? And when you're used to it, you never get faint again. Even physically faint, you don't get it. Never. Because your body are stronger and stronger than before. Now, sexual organ. Ori, uterus, ori, prostate gland, sexual organ. Okay? So the kidney sound. Inhale. And hit. And exhale. Inhale. So in the olden time, all this practice you learn, you call regenerating practice. It fixed into the what we call the stem cell, okay? And exhale. Okay. Now, sacrum. Let's hit the sacrum. Very good, I tell you. Hit it every day. Use your, if you know equipment, use your feet. and your hip.